Okay, so this is my second attempt at being a Soviet medic on the server. I guess I'm gonna try it out. This is April 3rd, 2016, Sunday.
It's fine. What do you do now? I know. How much money do we need? 60? Can you Russian spare us 80 word?
I'm gonna old school and I'm gonna start off. Yeah.
Stop yelling! Okay,
Stop
we're gonna do it.
shooting! Stop shooting! Why are you guys shooting?
Listen, Essen, come with me. Do you not shoot this German? Yeah, I'm only here because.
Oh my god! What the freak? Oh. You're getting kicked.
Hey, excuse.
Are you kidding me?
Sir's heart. Do you know what the resource pack this mod uses? Can you tell me?
Oh god, dude, what are you doing? Stop.
Yo, that nigga already DM'd the recruit. I saw that. I got that on camera.
Did you make a new character? What happened? What's
Yep.
going on?
I decided I still wanted to be a medic.
Wow. Well, look at me. I'm a schutz and I'm still a medic.
But here's the thing, though. For
I'm
some reason, that's very weird.
Okay. I guess so.
But here's the thing, though.
So,
I can't really. Sorry about that.
What
One person at a time. One person at a time, please.
It's in the chat. Look, the texture pack is in the chat. Stop talking now.
Yell again. Two.
Oh god. You wanna get trained to play or someone else?
Can somebody just tell me what the workshop file is called?
It's in the description.
Dude, I can't see it anymore. It's not like it's in the chat anymore.
You can scroll up on the scroll reel.
Paste it.
Wait, how do I do that? I'm kind of a noob to the.
Hold up, just write it down.
You don't want to open up your computer.
It's not in the console, it's in the text chat.
Peasant.
Can somebody just tell me what it's called?
Shut up! It's in the chat!
Yo, this dude.
You beat me to it.
Wow, I was gonna do the same fucking thing. But I didn't want to do it without permission. I was gonna do the same fucking thing.
No Germans on, which is kind of why I just there's literally nothing to do, and I don't want to make like a new Russian character because I would have to start with like a private, and that's not fun. So that's fun.
I don't think it's. I don't have a problem with it, to be honest. I'm going through it again to be a medic. Well, why not? Medic's a hard job, man. People need to do it. And besides that, nobody else on here is being a medic.
Wait, is the...
Except for me.
Last part of your description...
Except for me. Except for me.
No, just like in the...
Oh, yeah. I got held hostage, and I was a female... I was a medic, and my player model...
It's a tough job, but somebody's got to be on here to take care of it, man.
And yeah, it happens.
Were they German?
Yes.
Of course they were.
At
Why
the
not?
Spawn.
You know, it's better rare when we get to see other species.
No. I am at the Soviet spawn.
I escaped. Germans are dumb. They left the door unlocked when they were escaping.
Nah, they're not that stupid. They're not that stupid. Already there.
Me?
This guy's either right here. He's either a very good guard or.
Thank you.
It's neither. He's a shot. He's a shot.
Yo,
that's
hold
amazing
up.
Guard, dude.
Where are these niggas? Y'all niggas are riling. You're wiling. Yo, for some reason people can't handle being a medic, man. They can't handle being a medic. They can't handle that. Going on. Sergeant Vasily.
Oh, right there. That's what I'm just doing. Or Vasily. Right there. You see that medic? That's the one I really want to get right.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, shit. Oh, wait, I know what gun that is. Tokarev TT 33, I'm pretty sure. I was about to say. I almost got myself mistaken. I was about to say 44, not 43. Or 33. Real shit. Almost made a mistake on my own self.
Hey, how do I switch characters? What do I click?
You click F1 and click characters.
You sure about that? I'm the only person on here I see with this model. I don't think so. Really, to be honest. Medics don't usually have an armband. Yeah, exactly. Because everybody else on here wouldn't really have the guts to do what I'm doing. That what I'm doing right now takes a lot of guts. Like, you gotta be tough as fuck to be able to do something like me, man. Like this.
Bruh.
You gotta be tough as fuck. You gotta have a lot of guts to do something like this. Like,
actually, can I be a Soviet recruit? Can you not be a Soviet recruit and can you switch to Waffen SS recruit?
We already got a lot as it is, holy shit. Let me see how many's on right now, yo. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We got 9 Soviets, including the fucking recruits. Holy shit. These niggas are bugging, man.
Can you guys, like...
Dude.
Dang it, this sucks.
Gotta play the waiting game. Have you ever heard about ceasefire? Ceasefire? A couple of times already. Couple of times. I'd say ceasefire, it's a relief, to be honest. Well, here's the thing, it doesn't last forever, man. These niggas are gonna wanna come after us, I bet you, after a certain period of time. They ain't gonna wanna fucking stop unless, we do something about it.
The main reason I called the ceasefire, the main reason I called it is because look at the amount of Germans, look at the amount of Soviets.
Dude, we got like 9 Soviets, including the recruits, which is basically like 12 Soviets total.
Yeah, my captain is AFK, so I'm the only German on that.
Holy shit! Dude, that is crazy shit, yo.
I was
thinking about switching over, man, because these niggas are wildin', but here's the thing, though, I decided to make another character just to be fucking medic again, because mainly other people on here wouldn't be having the guts to do what I'm doing.
Alright, hey, watch out, some Germans, let's just say that they're attractive.
Yeah, obviously. Some of them are snakes, but not you, obviously. You might not be one of them.
Yeah, have you read, what's his name? Jacob's, description at the very bottom? If not, read it.
Hold up. Give me one moment. Where's he at?
my man.
Oh, wait, Jacob's in? Okay, hold up, never mind. I was about to say. Okay, hold up. Yeah, he's the sergeant. What part on this description is invalid?
Vasily, you know
what's hold up.
Is that you can say that
yo, I gotta go.
You can say it's an
sergeant's
order.
Reporting me over to the back area. What's going on? Going on. Yo, niggas. Says I'm supposed to report the behind of the mansion. Hold up, Jake, you needed me here?
Sergeant Vladimir wants these to train to be a medic, and I know you have a bit more experience than I do of being a medic.
Alright.
You have a bit more experience than me.
Okay, hold up. First off, let me say, first things first, do any of you guys know how to basically use slash me? That's the first thing. Slash me is a very important thing to use if you're trying to seal up wounds and stuff like that. Okay, hold up. Now, I'm letting you know right now, first off is that this is basically what I would type in. If you got hit by a bullet, this was what I would do. Try to do something that I do.
You guys have like a general? My model doesn't support it.
This sucks.
Twee, Zers, and...
I can't do act injured because my model...
...arts to pull the bullet...
And this scope sucks.
...out of Reznov. Hey, this might hurt a little bit. Okay, there we go. Hold up. Give me a moment, I gotta go get this bandage set up.
Like, since I have the plus sign, all three of us have the plus sign, if any of us are seen critically injured, what we would do is we would put slash act injured. And what you would do, if you were to, like, say, where you were to drag us, like...
Or slash act sit, each one of those two.
Yeah. Each one of those, or just crouch down if our model doesn't accept it. If you do that, then you pick up, you put slash me, drags the medic, or our name. If you know our name, if we've ever told you, and you have to put slash roll. If you put slash roll above, then we would get up, and pretend we're being dragged.
I always put in roll before I do anything else.
And, like, when you become a medic, and you get hit, you have to RP it out. You have to RP it out.
Alright, got you. Looks like you should be fine. Just try to see if you can do something similar like that to basically to me. But here's the thing, though. The only thing we can do right now is stop the bleeding. We can't go and get any other medical kits or whatnot until we get authorization from the higher-ups. The only thing we can do is stop the bleeding. Give me one moment. It's basically the same thing for you too, Oleg. If anything happens, don't forget to just get the bullet out and stop the bleeding with the bandages. That's pretty much it. With the at or slash me. Or basically just use... But don't forget, before you do any of that, make sure the dude that you're doing it with is sitting first. Like, basically like this. Got you. Okay, hold up. It should be over for you right now at the moment. Do you guys actually need your model to get changed, or are you guys sticking with what you got right now? Okay, hold up. What about you, Reznov? Hold up. Actually, give me one moment. Oleg, Sergeant, if you look at what he just typed in, it said that it looks like you need your model changed anyway if you're trying to join in with Medic. That's why, because you're, he ain't the, he's the commanding officer. It ain't my orders. Sorry. Stop the bleeding. Oh, that's it. That is it. I keep an eye over on the front.
Hold up, wait,
who's this? Who's this? Yo, stop. State your name. You're entering in a restricted Soviet area. Hold up. We got someone entering into the Soviet area. State your name, please.
Name?
My name is Juden Goldenstein.
Why are you?
Hey, yo, calm down. I'm here to talk to Jacob.
Why?
Why me? Private.
Probably wants to sell products. Or if he asks for money, then I can shoot him myself.
If you ask for money, you might as well just turn around right now.
I'm not asking for money.
I'm just saying.
I don't want to talk to just Jacob, alright?
Alright, hey Jacob. I'm gonna go just Jacob? And talk to my captain and stuff.
Alright, bye-bye.
Okay.
You know what? No, it's not even worth it. Never mind.
Okay.
You're not even cool with me anymore.
What the hell?
Dude, that nigga was weird as fuck, man. I don't trust that dude. He was trying to fuck. He looked like he was trying to scout us out or some shit.
Where are all the freaking Germans? Man. Okay, so we have two recruits that need to be trained. And a refugee?
Those guys are for the Waffen, though. And we got another Soviet recruit? Holy shit. Yo, these niggas are wowdy. Holy fuck.
You need to, can you please switch characters and go from the German side? Because there's way too many Russians right now. There's only three Germans.
Dude, you niggas are crazy sometimes, man. That's shit.
Oh my god, do you know your faces? Or just ignore me and not get trained.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Are you a recruit?
Yes.
Hold up. Give me a moment. You should be heading outside. Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Stop right here. Do you know your military faces at all?
I really want it back.
Leonid, do you know your military faces at all?
Said that we're not in school auto since we were all.
You can't hear me over this kid.
PPs.
Okay, hold up, come over here for one moment. This nigga needs to be trained. Okay, hold up.
Jackass.
About to say, so over in the back area. Cause some of these niggas are wild. Okay, so hold up. Do you know your military faces? No? Hold up. I'm gonna need you to get on the wall behind you. Okay. First off, start off with the about face. About face is just basically to look behind you. Okay. Right face. Left face. No. Left face. Left. Okay. Front face. Okay. Right face. Okay, front face again. It looks like you got it. Okay, hold up. What division are you joining in? You don't know? Well, you better think of something. We got medics, we got infantry guys, we got snipers, we got all that. I got all that, yeah. I want a belt fed, machine gun, pew pew. Hold up. Hold up, give me one moment. What the fuck? Yo, hold up. Give me one moment. I need to go take that up with the higher ranking officer. Hold up. I'm gonna go talk over with Vasily, go see if we can go get you started. Yep, he just got done with his faces.
Okay.
I ain't dead yet. Yeah. How come I ain't bled yet? Yeah.
Yes. What? Oh, wow.
Yo, you see that car? Hold up, whoa, whoa, watch it, watch it, watch it, get on the road! Oh shit!
I got red milk.
Yeah, me too. Oh. At least we died serving the motherland. Dude, that was the most fucking random shit I've ever seen. What the fuck was that all about, dude? Holy shit. Dude, that nigga was wildin'. He came in ran us all over, dog. Alright, hold up. How many medics got ran over? Was it just us? Wow, holy shit. I didn't expect that. Yes.
We're Captain, there's a ceasefire in a peacetime. Jesus, he's poorly trained. Okay, let's go. Let's just go walk into town. I wanna check on something. Press F1 and go to inventory. That was so random. He just came out of nowhere and stormed.
Oh, that, wait, what are we trying to do? Are we going after their base?
What's up?
Something, what the fucking went on, man? Oh, that, actually, as a matter of fact, you should be the one leading. Give me 1 minute. Because you're a sergeant. Or sergeant.
Sergeant, whatever.
Well, really, that's how it's pronounced in your country, though. Oh, that. Hold up. Wait a minute. They're in there, I think. Spread out. We need to have a two-man team. No. That's a civilian. Yo, hold up. Wait, dude. I don't think that's a German. Wait, hold up. No, the other guy in there is, though. The other guy in there behind him is, though.
Wait, that's the NCO. You can take him in. That's the German.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Hey, go the other way.
Hold up, hey. Stick with me. Hold up, I think that's Oleg. Yo, Oleg, stick with me, man. Over here, we need to make sure we at least have a two-man spacing. We're going around the flank. Wait a minute. Hold up. I'm not sure how many there are, though. Nothing here. Yo, watch your back. You see that? You see him? Hold up, don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. I need to make sure you know where he is, though.
Hey, keep your eye on him.
I'm not shooting you guys, don't worry about it.
Hold up. Let's check these different buildings. These need to be hiding. Wait, hold up. This is our building. Never mind.
No, they're in there.
You sure?
They're in here.
Oh, shit, hold up. It looks like we got him on the flank. You need us to move in, sir? Oh. Fucker. Oh. Fuck is this? Oh shit! It looks like we got one of their command. Wait, what? Why the fuck are we taking him in?
He's not hostage.
Oh, I was about to say.
Come on! I thought you were just
screaming, guys. No, you're not hostage.
Can anyone like explain this to me? Cause I got this gun, but it won't fire or anything. It looks like a giant error symbol. Just shite.
Whatever, you at least got yourself a gun, so you shouldn't be too fine, or you shouldn't be too, too off balance.
The same rank as Vladimir.
Whatever.
So, I'm able to disagree, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Can someone please train me? Okay.
Yeah, there we go, thanks, sorry. You hold R. Now, if I can get a better gun, that's my question.
Hold up. Yo, you hear what's going on the radio? It looks like we gotta go attack over to the base with the Germans.
What? They told us not to attack, and now they're telling us to attack. I'm so confused.
Hold up. Actually, give me one moment. It ain't my orders, though. It ain't my orders, it's Vladimir.
Alright, let's go, I guess. Vladimir is the...
Hold up, listen. If he does anything wrong, then I'm not gonna fucking have him as a CEO because he's the motherfucker commanding this shit. Hold up, wait a minute. We really need to be careful. Okay, we at least got two people, so we're correct on that. But I'm not sure how many of these there's guys could be all over the place, man, but shit. This looks like fucking anybody can just fucking peek up behind us any moment. Who's that? Wait, no, that's one of our guys.
That's one of our guys?
Yep.
You sure? Oh yeah, that's him.
Yo, hold up.
Guys, there's an SS guy over there.
Really? Oh shit. Hold up. Wait, did you shoot at him already?
No, I don't know how to shoot. I don't know how.
Alright, let's go get him.
Oh shit, fuck it, we'll take care of it.
Literally, like I have a gun, but left clicking doesn't fucking fire.
Just hold R, hold R.
Hey, oh.
Whoa.
Friendly.
Oh, that's Sergeant. We gotta get the fuck out of here, man. Or, yep, let's go.
Wait, what?
That's the Sergeant.
What? Fine.
Nothing yet. Got nothing yet. Still nothing.
What's going on, sir?
Hey, we might need to get down. And you'll see why in a moment. Oh, it's a higher ranking proper ski, whatever. It's hard to fucking pronounce, man. I know most of the Russian ranks though. That's basically like a non-commissioned officer. Why the fuck is this not letting me jump over, man? Come on. Oh, what the fuck, man? Come on. What the fuck? There is no other fucking way, man! You fuck! Oh. Okay, I'm over. Oh shit. Where the fuck did you go, man? Oh shit, my guys are gone. Yo, I'm here. I just got over.
Wait, shoot, I got injured. Hold on.
Wait, there's guys over there? Oh shit! There is! Yo, get over there, come on, we gotta go. Wait a minute, get down though, they're gonna be around here, I bet you. I need to refill my ammo, man, I got 10 rounds. Oh shit!
Good.
Shit. Y'all niggas. I got the stuff. I bet you those guys ain't gonna be able to hold out forever. And not only that, it was the fucking captain's idea to come attack us. The fuck? The niggas on some rowdy shit, y'all. Yes, Vasily. I had to make a new character. I decided to be a medic again. Or once again, because you can't make, or you can't use the model as a sergeant. Or you can't use the model I'm using as a sergeant. Which is basically the rank over your rank. But I can't use that character with this model. So I basically decided to become an entire medic again. But here's the thing, though. The only reason why I did that is because not many other people on here, not many other people on here are actually the job that I'm on, because you don't got guts like this. Or some people on here don't got guts to be doing the stuff that I'm doing. Because mainly on here, you wouldn't see. And not only that, this is why you don't normally see any. What? Hold up. Remember when I healed you? Yeah, that was a long time ago. Oh, shoot. Only yesterday. But that was a lot, though. A lot of shit happens in a short time span. If you think about it. Some people don't know how to use my time, or use their time, though. I know what I'm doing this for, though. Some people don't even know why the fuck they're here. I know why I'm here. Nigga, I know why I am here, bro.
What's going on? Is everyone armed enough?
Yep.
Oh, do you got a spare gun for me, like a pipette car or something?
Well, that, like, what do you mean, like a, SPT? Tokarev?
A Popeska, PPSH.
Oh, well, hold up, that's only for commanding officers.
Okay, I don't know how to get promoted or anything, I just got here, you know, I don't know what's going on. I'm rather confused, everyone's just big and red and kinda iffy.
Yeah, cause we got the fucking... Is it an error sign? Is that an error sign?
Can you whitelist him? Can you whitelist him? He got promoted. Yeah.
Alright.
Damn. That nigga got shot up. Holy shit. This nigga's body flew, yo. Nigga's body flew, yo.
Yes, you do. Press F1 and go to inventory. Every single time you die, it goes in your inventory.
See, that's the little shit you can see in stuff like this. People don't realize how valid this stuff is, man. Oh, I got all that shit recorded in that little fucking time span. That is insane. That is fucking insane. That small little fucking time span, I got all that information.